Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today, as you actually saw, I sped up the start, so sorry about that. I was actually speaking, but I decided to change my mind to speed up because you don't want to watch that. So basically, today I'm starting a career mode as Everton. As you can see, I'm actually going to sort out the lineup first because some of the players on the pitch are actually not the best players that we've got. For example, Leighton Baines was on the bench, and he's really good. So was Tim Howard, who's also a really good player. And then I think what I'm going to do is, as you saw, I've started the, what's it called? The championship, the preseason one. And what I'm going to do is, I'm going to simulate all the matches for that in this video. Because I don't actually want to play it. I just want to see if I can get some bonus money for my transfers. And I think in the next video, I'm going to buy some new players, play a match. I'll only put the best bits in though, because as you know, this channel's got a lot of long videos and nobody ever watches them. Even I would be bored about watching my own videos. So, what I'm actually going to do is simulate these matches now. And after I've done that, I'm going to see. I want to sell some of the players that I don't like, try and make some money. So let's hope that we win. Please, please win Everton. You can't lose to Tiziana. Yes, we won. It's not like Man United losing to Midland. I actually picked Everton because I really like Everton in real life. I think they've got, and also because I think they've got a good lineup, especially Lukaku. Romelu Lukaku, and Tim Howard. I like him as well. Come, we've got a win against We lost 2-1. That's embarrassing. Yeah, I don't know if I've mentioned, but I want to keep these videos to like 7 minutes, but I think this one will be a bit longer. And, right, let's simulate this next match, see if we've... Oh, no, we've got a message. What have we got? Holger. He wants to play. Ooh, he's 18. If he's good, we'll play him. I think he'll be like I don't know. Who have we even got him right back? Oh, I've got Coleman. In fact, he's really good. I doubt this guy's going to be any better. Oh, dear. He's 61 rated. He is not playing. No. No, this kid is not playing. Oh, well. I feel bad for him. So, I don't want to play the match. Let's simulate this match, see if we can win it. If we win it, I think we'll win the championship. Yes, Everton. 3-1, you freaking legends. Yeah, I will actually be playing some matches. Not the tournament, as I said. What have we got now? We've got another transfer offer. Oh, how much did we get? Got like 1.5 mil, pretty decent. James McCarthy. Watford. Well, he's worth 11. So, I say we counter offer them like 15, 16, 17, that'll do. Oh, actually, I hope we get an offer for Coleman. If we get an offer for Coleman, I can play that. I don't even know what his name is anymore, but that guy that wanted to play. Yes, we have an offer for him. Oh, and it's from Nepal. Or Napoli, whatever. Ah, they've got plenty of money. That's, say 16 and a half. I guarantee you they agree to it. They've got plenty of money. In fact, no, let's go higher. Napoli, or whatever their name is. They've got plenty of money. They'll easy buy him. Guarantee you they buy him, guys. No, I don't want to play the match. Sim match. I don't actually know what's happening with the channel at the moment. It might just be me solo. I'm pretty sure that's what's happening. So if you did want it to be a group channel, I'm sorry. But there is still possibilities. It's not fully decided yet. Oh, let's attend this press conference. I say, what do you want to do? Let's praise Everton. Come on, say, well done, Everton. You did really well. Well done, Everton. Thank you for winning. What did Watford say? Tell me they accepted him, please. Wow, of course they haven't accepted him. Fuck's sake, Watford, you poor bastards. So Sorry, guys, I've got a bit of a cold. I don't want to sound like I did on my first video, but... Yes. Please have accepted him. Guarantee they will, like I said, they're rich. Yes, lads. Who the fuck says? Kummer Nisisano. He's dreadful. Let's just stall. Do you want? Yeah, let's see if they can go 9 mil. Because he's only worth 6.5. Oh, so 8 mil's good. It's a good offer. Watford trying to sign McCarthy offers. Arsenal in the eye. God, you've got to win this. We lost to these guys last time. Oh, and we drew to them this time. That's a change. We lost to them last time. At least we got a draw. Is that it? Is the tournament done? No, we're not selling him to you for 8 million. Let's stall. And we'll stall on Pina as well. McCarthy. Yeah, let's just back off that. I don't know how long this video is going to be. Like I said, 7 minutes hopefully, but it'll probably go a bit over with this in the first one. Why is Lukaku injured? For fuck's sake. At least we can finally play that guy now that he's gone. Holgate. Goodbye, Coleman. Goodbye, Coleman. Lukaku's injured. Aguero are probably going to get signed by Bayer. They always do. Yeah, for some reason Lukaku's injured. No idea why. Oh yeah, we played them matches, didn't we? I'm a freaking idiot. Yeah, guys, if you want to see more of this series, then just drop a like for some support. Or drop a comment. Constructive criticism is nice. Like, it helps me improve. Just saying your video's shit and then not saying why is just not helpful. Do it if you want, but it's really not helpful. Because it's not going to get any better if you don't say why you don't like it. If you just don't like me in general as a person, or as a YouTuber, then... frankly, don't watch me.